One two, and I'll jump down like them, try again.
One two, and I'll jump down right from try again.
There are roles we take on because of past generations. A or B, left or right, any other answers alike.
Why then am I an outcast? What am I, a deviant? But since science has proved that both are outdated sources, as Homo sapiens we tend to eradicate that which we feel is not normal.
But may in fact be just that.
The mirror class an experience sent me into a frenzy. I cannot bear to look at myself. I am uncomfortable in my own skin. I am not what you believe. I am a human being.
Why the opposite? I understand that you are entering our realm of existential crisis. Remember who loves you. There are people out there who can live without you. Please do not just be one.
You are important. No matter what. Just don't give up. It gets better eventually.
Just like you human beings, we have feelings that can get hurt.
Marginalized for reputation, gender identity, sending our sex. People like this just make sense. Words can break your bones, but words can cause damage that cannot be fixed, no matter what I
do. One two, and I'll jump down right from try again. One two, and I'll jump down right from try again. One two, and I'll jump down right from try again. One two, and I'll jump down right from try again. One two, and I'll jump down right from try again. One two, and I'll jump down right from try again.